YouTube.com/TimWestwoodTV. Are you a little frustrated that you were always at the end of this record?
Not really. Because I feel like I'm all over the record.
Yes.
So, you know, I feel like, you know, I got one of the best parts of the record.
Exactly.
You know, so I ain't really too mad. I mean, it was Ross' record. He could have took me off, but he decided to keep me at the end. I mean, I wouldn't want to go, you know, before that Drake verse.
Yeah.
Yeah. Cause when me and Ross did it, we was actually in the crib, you know, getting lifted.
Mm.
Then
getting inspired.
Inspired, you know, motivation. That never hurts.
Yes.
So that's why our verses sound like that.
Exactly.
You know, see how if you really listen to it, my verse and Ross' verse sound like similar to each other.
Yes.
Like we talk when Drake came and heard it, he took it home and did his magic to it.
Mm.
He buyed both of us on it, so he kind of cheated on that one. Shout out to Drake, that's my brother. I love him.
Exactly. He came in. Yeah, he definitely came in different with that.
Oh no, he was going directly like for the kill on that one. So
yeah,
he kind of cheated on that one. So we give him that one.
Yeah, he had things to say and he had to shut down Quartman.
Yeah. Yeah, there you go.
I heard. Is it cheaper for Kobe to stay with her? I think it must be by now.
I repeat,
they're still together.
Yeah.
Cheaper to keep her.
I'd rather lose her.
For real?
If that's what it takes for you to be happy.
Yeah.
You know? Happiness is priceless. You can have all the money in the world, you ain't gonna be happy. There's a lot of women out here, Kobe. Yeah. I know you wanna get involved, all these Chinese ladies and all these. I know you wanna get involved. She's watching you. She got binoculars on you now. Take all that money at the bank now. Get you a good stash box somewhere by Vegas. Dig a hole somewhere in the desert. Put that $150 million in that hole. You can find it whenever you get low.
I mean, he's really missing out on so much right now.
Man, he is. I mean, even the joints he got caught with, it was nice. There was nothing to apologize about.
I think he's entitled. I think that's why, you know, he can slam dunk the way he slam dunks.
Yeah. That's why he got all the rings. See, exactly. Right after he went through the problems, he lost.
Exactly. Look at Tiger Woods, baby.
Yeah. He let her go. Tiger Woods didn't play that. He let her go. Out of here. Boom. And he back winning.
Yeah, and he's got his swing back.
Yeah, he got his swing back.
Yeah. During the mess, he was a little moist, but he's getting his swing back right now.
Yeah, his swing is back, full force.
So, is Kobe really on that Chinese flex then?
Yeah, he is.
On that Oriental flex?
Kobe was on my tour bus.
Oh, for real? What happened?
Getting all the way involved.
No!
I mean, shout out to everybody that fell in that kind of, you know, I think it happens to everybody from Humphreys to Russell to Kobe, the Tiger, you know, to Mike, you know, it comes to a certain level when you gotta make that deadly decision.
Mm.
And you know, one day I'm gonna have to face that too, because I'm everybody faces, so I'm just waiting for my deadliest decision to make. So you know.
Mm. Shout out to my man Nas.
Oh my God. They all go through it, man. Oh my God.
Why do they make those deadly decisions?
I mean, it's a deadly decision because that's the people you come up with.
Mm-hmm.
You know, then as soon as you come up with them, you know, they can't live like knowing how you came before you blew up. After you blow up, you just kind of, you never home. And every time they're looking, you got a model, a porn star on your lap. And they know you're not just having a nice conversation. They know you're getting totally involved. Is either you're going to be a real chick and deal with it, or you're just going, you know what I'm saying?
Take the money and run.
Exactly. And sometimes they want to take the money and run because it's not a little bit of money.
Bachelor for life.
Yeah, ain't nothing against them.
Money will keep me company.
Yeah. For real. I wish I had me an Oprah. I'd take the money.
loving herself an Oprah. Oh my days.
Oprah, holla at me. I'm in London.
Now, we have things that we want to talk about.
Yep.
Latest block, hip hop rumors. Did French Montana get initiated into the Illuminati? And if that is the case, can you bring me in too, fam?
Yeah.
I want in, fam. I need some of this. I need some of this, fam. I need it. If there's any offers going, bring me in, baby. I'll sit next to Jay or Ye. I don't care. Bring me in, fam.
Me and Ross had the same conversation.
Is he in the Illuminati as well now?
Now, he asked me, you know.
He asked you if you're in the Illuminati.
Nah, he said the Illuminati come to your house. I'm going to let him in, and I'm going to sign right there. Oh, I'm going to bring him in, let him meet my mother.
Exactly, sign her up too.
My son.
Yeah, get the whole fam in there.
The whole fam. Whole fam Illuminati.
Yeah, maybe like a family discount joining.
Yeah, like how can we get a family plan?
A family plan. Exactly, yeah.
You know what I'm
saying? Exactly. I don't mind if I just go off peak hours. I just want to be in. I actually keep a spare photograph just in case they need a passport photograph. for my medicine card. You know what I mean? I always walk with one in case the Illuminati come knocking late.
Yeah, I asked. Bob asked everybody. I'm like,
yeah.
When they coming for me? What do I need, exactly. Another record?
Exactly. Because, I mean, it's obvious Puff's in the Illuminati.
Man, I mean, Illumination. I can't wait.
Illumination, yes. Keep the lights on, fam. That's what it stands for. Let's keep the lights
for real
on up in here.
They got good credit. I need it.
Why do you think there is so much rumors about Illuminati, this and that? Why this secret organization that everyone seems to know about, but knows nothing about?
The secret society is the people that's rich. They hang around with each other.
Exactly.
That's bottom line.
Yeah.
You know, people that got, you know, same thing to lose.
Exactly.
You know, I felt like that's the Illuminati.
Exactly.
I mean, wow. I mean, that even if Illuminati was real, why wouldn't you want to be a part of something that's,
which is pure paper?
That's controlling, like,
yeah,
more money. Like,
oh man,
you done gave your soul to the streets already. Like,
exactly.
The streets ain't give you nothing but bullet wounds and stab wounds, and you lost your homies and,
yeah.
You know what I'm saying?
Exactly.
So why wouldn't you want to be part of an organization that make you millions and billions?
Billions and billions. Yeah.
You know, as far as Illuminati, but I just, yeah, like I told you, they come knocking on my door. I'm sending them down. I'm making them some tea. I'm giving them some piece of rock.
Exactly.
Show them the piece of rock tricks.
Exactly. Oh, really? Were they?
They love it.
Oh, for real? I mean, I would love to hang out with some old wrinkly guys who are billionaires. Seriously, I think that's just a win-win for me.
I call some young and tender things for them.
Yes. Get it balling. Get it balling. Sharp, you are, baby, from Hull.
I'm in Westwood, yeah, man.
Yeah, man.
I saw his last French and that, you know, all what other rappers and that, just feeling from the UK. And don't just be saying Tiny Temper, because that's what they all say. All these Americans come over and like Tiny Temper. Man, don't be saying Tiny Temper. What else do you like and that, innit? I know he did some tracks for SAS, actually. Shout out to Megra and Mayhem as well.
Okay. Did you understand the accent?
Yeah.
Okay.
I mean, I love Chip.
Yeah, Chip is out there. Yeah.
Gigs.
Gigs is Gigs not the realest out of the UK?
Yes, yeah, Cicero.
Yeah.
I mean, I know I got my history with the UK rap.
Exactly.
All right, nice one.
See, Sharpie, he's paying attention. You did joins with SAS as well, man.
Yeah,
so, yeah,
SAS
I know,
too.
Big up Megra Mayhem.
Yeah, Megra Mayhem all day, baby.
Yeah, definitely. SAS.
French is paying attention. Look at who is on the lineup tonight. Joe Black, Jay Spades. It's the realest, baby. Understand
that. All right, nice one.
YouTube.com/TimWestwoodTV.